All right, we're gonna get started. My name is Allie, and today we are doing guts, butts, and thighs. So it's only gonna be a half hour today. I have an exam to get to, so no worries about that, but we will still get lots and lots of great work in this 30 minutes. So just like every other time, we're gonna do a warm-up. Then we will go to our thigh section, we'll do an ab section, going to butts, to abs, and then a cool down. All right, everything will be a little bit shortened today, but we will still get a lot of work done. Alrighty, so I'm gonna start with our warm up. Make sure you have some water by your side. And here we go. Alrighty.
Lunge to the Three, two, one,
here we go. Breathing, squeezing those muscles. Feel those contractions. Come on, nice and strong. Here we go, we got it. Keep those hips square to the front. Only 3 more seconds here. Let's try to get one more in. Great work. All right, 1 second rest. All right, here we go. Left side. Front. And back. Good. Front. Back. Hips are square. Abs are really tight and engaged here. Woo, we got it. Halfway there. Nice and strong, you got it. Woo. Just the beginning. 3 seconds, here we go. Beautiful, all right, 10 seconds rest. All right, we're doing wide out, we're doing in, out, in, out. Ready, go, in,
three,
out,
two, one,
in, out. Good, try to get nice and low. Take it to a regular squat, up and down if this is too much. Work up that strength, then add a little jump. Halfway, we're almost there. Abs are engaged here. Woo, 5 seconds, we got it. Good, all right.
Three,
next up,
one,
curtsy lunges. Foot is stepping behind and across. Curtsy down, hips stay to the front. All right, we can add a little balance in between. Ready, here we go. Good, mini squat right in that middle. Working on those glutes and those thighs.
Three, two, one.
Abs are engaged. Here we go, 5 more seconds here. Woo, last one, shake it out. Single leg, RDL. Body's going down like a lower.
Three, two, one, go.
Driving up. Here we go, right side. Woo. Catch that balance. Good, feel free to add weight here to that one. Good, keep those hips nice and square. Don't let those wrists slide. Woo, here we go, 5 seconds.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, shake it out. 10 seconds on our left. Woo. All righty, here we go. And left side. Hips are square. Light bend in that standing leg. Drive it up. Good, great stability work here. Woo.
Rest.
You got it. We're gonna keep going. Last one. Woo! Good.
Three,
all right,
two,
shake it
one,
out.
Go.
Woo! All right. We have squat plank. We're planking. Got it. Here we go. Let's do it. Almost there. Almost done with our thighs. Get those booties down. Abs are still engaged here. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Here we go, we got it. And break. Good. Nice job, everybody. Go down to the ground, inner thighs. Laying on our side.
3, 2, 1.
Bottom leg comes up. Here we go. Flex that foot. Really engage that lower ab. I mean, inner thigh. Abs later, but our abs are still engaged here as well.
3, 2, 1, go.
Woo. Halfway. Add a pulse at the top if you're feeling it. Breathe it out here. Take that front down. want to go doubles? Go for it.
Three, two,
all right,
one.
Here we go. Fire hydrant. Knees coming up to that side. Add an
extension if that's where you're at. Push yourself, maybe you've never tried. All right, here we go. You're adding an extension or staying here. Lift that knee, come out. Same thing, spine is nice and neutral here. Here we go, we got it.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Woo! Last 10, 10. Feel the burn. 3, 2, 1, rest. Good. Switching sides.
3, 2, 1, go.
3, 2, 1, go. You're either bringing that knee up or adding an extension. Keep up your breath. It's gonna help you make it through all of this. You got it. Squeeze those booties. Exercise after this. Left side, here we go. Knee back, bring it up, control it on the way down. Good, stabilize that standing leg as well. Woo! Here we go. Focus on that breathing. Abs are engaged here. 5 seconds left, we got it. Let's do one more. Exercise. Just doing a squat pulse in our sumo squat. Woo! All right. Oops, I changed my music real quick. All right, here we go. All right, sumo squat. And pulse. Driving those knees upward. Spine is nice and flat on the side. Tall spine. Can you go? Try to sink lower, 10 seconds. Squeezing that butt every pulse. 3, 2, 1. All right. Grab a sip of water. All right, we're going on to our ab section next. Our last ab section, then we're cooling it down. All right, grab that water. Woo! We are starting with mountain climbers. All right. On our mat. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Get those knees in. Keep breathing. Knees slow down. Belly button spine, halfway. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3,
Yeah.
rotating out.
If you have a little bit of extra time, let me turn myself off real quick. And if you have a little bit of extra time, give yourself a little bit of a self-massage. It'll feel great. It'll really get those nutrients going through those muscles, help them grow, help them heal. Make sure you drink plenty of water. It's gonna help those muscles recover. And I hope everyone has a great rest of their day. Hopefully you come back Tuesdays, Guts, Butts, and Thighs with Allie. Have a good one.